Okay, we can probably do this.
Nice.
Jedi, open fire.
What was that?
It wasn't the droids.
We've been outflanked.
Rex, so you decided to come to Geonosis after all?
Yeah, to rescue you.
Is that what's happening?
It's good to see you alive, my old friend. I want you to meet Kanan and Ezra. Oh, right, and Chopper.
So, you're Jedi.
We do our best.
Never thought I'd meet another Jedi. Much less two.
The galaxy is full of surprises.
Including what's happening here on Geonosis.
You've found something? Shield generator?
Separatist model. About as old as you, Rex. But someone's kept it operational. Been maintaining it.
Battle droids?
These old clankers, not a chance. The technology's too sophisticated. Besides, by the look of them, someone's been repairing them, too.
Well, we were following something. That's how we wound up in this trap.
It was a bug. Had to be. He got my unit using the same tactics. I was the only survivor.
Yeah, the more I hear, the more I don't like this. We should go back and report to Hera.
Back? No, wait. You can't. That bug is the key to finding out what's going on here. Don't you understand what's at stake? We know the Empire wiped out the entire population of this planet. We need to find out why. The Empire is hiding something, something important, and that bug knows what it is.
He's right. I say we help Saw.
I second that.
Okay. We can stay and search for the bug, but we have to warn Hera about the droids first.
I can help you with that. This way.